hands and say, Father, I thank you. For the blessing that I've received in this service, I give you all the glory. I pray for every one of us as you go this week. May God open doors to you that you have never imagined.
Amen.
May your doors remain perpetually open.
Amen.
May doors open to you in your business.
Amen.
In your career.
Amen.
In your relationship.
Amen.
In your finances.
Amen.
In everything that pertains to you.
Amen.
May your door be open in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In Isaiah chapter 60 verse 11, it says, your door shall remain perpetually open. It shall never be shut. Your doors will never be shut. The door that we are closing this morning is the door of sickness, the door of cancer,
yes, Lord.
The door of barrenness,
yes, Lord.
The door of untimely death. We close that door in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And every door that the enemy has opened that is causing you tension, that is causing you crisis, that is causing you health challenge, I close that door in the name of Jesus. And I command the doors of fortune to remain ever open in the mighty name of Jesus. You are blessed of God. Receive your change of story this week. Receive your elevation this week. In Jesus' mighty name. Let's share the goodness of the family. Surely, God's goodness and mercies shall follow us all the days of our lives. We shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. Praise the Lord. Fortune is my portion in 2024.
I'm also redeemed to flourish in heart.
Congratulations. Reach out to someone in this service and tell them confidently that Jesus loves you. And so do I. Do that with a smile again that Jesus loves you. And so do I. Have a blessed week. Thank you.
Thank you. Church-wise.